my partner at the time said, well, why don't we just go away to France and you can paint as much as you like. So this is exactly what I did. And I became very involved in Brittany with the fishermen and their lives. And some of my work was a bit like Gauguin at the time. And it seemed to be successful, the figurative work. And then I became more and more abstract. And then I got involved in inkfish and publicity and moved away from the figurative and have not gone back to it since.